What up, y'all? Happy Tuesday. I'm so freaking excited and feeling super inspired. I just spoke with Dave Gieselman, and we just had such an inspiring chat about abundance, about manifestation, about a bunch of really great things. And I'm here today, right now, to talk to you. What's up, Dave? I love that he's on right now. To talk to you about this really wild and radical idea of focus. So, Rob, Dave, good to see you. Rob, I'm so freaking excited you're here. Oliver, what's up, guys? So go ahead and comment below where you're calling in from. I want to know. Alicia, what's up? So comment below where you're coming in from. TJ Anderson, comment below where you're coming in from. Heart it, love it, like it, all the things. Because I also want to know that you can hear me, because sometimes my Bluetooth guys a little shaky, so I'm just trying to make sure. Sup, I love it, Oliver. What's up, man? So anyways, guys, I'm super excited. So today is about focus right now. So we're doing a five-day challenge. And what I want to be doing on this is having us get super, super clear on how do we best focus. Now, one of the things, thanks a lot, Dave, appreciate it, loud and clear, I love it. One of the things that I really like to get clear on with my clients is, it's great, time management, fantastic, cool, I'm glad that you can like rearrange your calendar and like move around appointments and like manage every minute of every day. For me, that's actually much less important. Oliver from the dark side of the moon, hell yeah, dude. That's much less important. Like for me, fulfillment and balance, right? Like that's my main key, and that's one of the things that I really want to be harping on with all of my clients is, how are we finding balance of productivity, focus, and fulfillment, right? So for me, it's so important to be considering just this: specificity in the how. Right? Specificity in the how, and I'm going to explain specifically the how. Now, a lot of people are like, just know, and Dave and I actually just talked about this in our Facebook Live, just know the destination and it's fine, right? It's also really important to know the how. Like, it's important to know the what of like what I'm moving towards and knowing that vision, right? But it's also just as important that I know the how. And especially when I'm talking about focus, right? And being able to focus in on a task and really do it with power, with gusto, with courage, and with just like actual tenacity to really go after it and feel motivated towards it. So the way that our unconscious and conscious mind really work together to get things done is through specificity. Believe it or not, our unconscious mind works well when it's given specific directions. Same thing with our conscious mind, but you can't just rely on willpower, because we all know that willpower is finite. So with willpower being finite, here's the thing. You have to get specific, guys, about how you're going to get it done. And what I want to say by that is, there is a statistic, and this is like the gold today that I want you to like really grab onto. There is a statistic that you are 80% more likely to complete something. What's up, Marissa? What's up, Yvonne? You're 80% more likely to complete something. 80%. Guys, 80%. That's way more than half. That's the majority. You're 80% more likely to complete a task when you know. What's up, Brandon? Good to see you, brother. When you know when you're going to do it, when you know the date, when you know exactly the time you're going to do it and where you're going to do it, when you can picture in your mind the time of day, so like the actual, like where is the sun in proportion to where I am right now, the time, and also where. So I do so much of my work in my outfitted garage that's an office, and it's a lot of fun. I have my roommates that also do it with me as well. But having a time and a place specifically laid out. So I actually put it in my calendar. I put the location, and I also put obviously the time of when I'm going to complete tasks. So you are 80% more likely. Kate Pinter, what's up? What's up, Jeffrey? Good to see you, man. So 80% more likely to finish, to come to completion on a task when you know the time and you know the place. So that's it today. That's all I'm going to offer to you guys. I just want to give you that quick tidbit of focus, right? So for the rest of your day, I love it. I love it, Kate. For the rest of your day, guys, I want you to go ahead and I want you to place your, in your calendar, I want you to place where you're going to complete each task. And go ahead and even put the thing in there that like feels like a little like, oh, I'm not sure if I can complete that. And go ahead and put that in there along with the location of where you're going to complete that task. Tremendous. 80% more likely to finish the task when you know when and where you're going to do it. So that's it for today, guys. I love that. And what I want to do is I want to do something special. So I did this yesterday and I'm going to do this again for you guys. So as a gift, I want to offer the first 5 people that reach out to me. Actually, let's do the first 3 people. Let's make it interesting. The first 3 people that either comment below or that shoot me private messages, I'm going to give you 15 minutes. What's up, Liana? I'm going to give you 15 minutes of my time to help you with your focus issue. So whatever you have in terms of focus is concerned, I want to help the first 3 people that either comment below or that I talk to through private messages about your focus. And we're going to go ahead. I just talked to the first person today, actually from yesterday, and we had a tremendous conversation. We were able to immediately figure out exactly, and that's part of what inspired this was the where, was figuring out exactly where the work needed to get done. And the person's already completed their issue that they were working on. So focus, where and when. Tremendous in terms of getting it done. So that's it for today, guys. Go ahead and actually, if this feels inspiring or you feel like you're really getting something from this, share this with either some friends that you know specific names. Go ahead, comment their name below, or just share this publicly. And super excited for you guys to go ahead and get this. With that, sending you tons and tons of love and happy Tuesday. I'll talk to you guys really soon. Bye-bye.